Hi everyone, my name is Muhammad Irshad. I'm an engineering student at TP and I'm currently an intern at QPower. Let me present my project on essential oils and their health benefits. Essential oils are most commonly used in aromatherapy. Aromatherapy is a holistic healing treatment that uses natural plant extracts to promote health and well-being. It works through the sense of smell and skin absorption using products such as diffusers. The word aromatherapy comes from the French word aromatherapy. It is a combination of the word aroma from the Greek word meaning sweet odor or sweet herb and the word therapy from the Greek word therapeia meaning healing. The actual term aromatherapy first originated in 1937 when French chemist René Maurice Catafossi invented the word after a burn incident spurred his curiosity about the healing power of essential oils. In recent years, many research have been done on aromatherapy, finding more and more health benefits, but there's no scientific evidence stating how reliable essential oils are and which health benefits stands out from the rest. 10 different types of essential oils were chosen as samples for the experiments. The 10 samples are capsicum, cloverleaf, peppermint, lemongrass, osmanthus, cajuput, corn bean, nutmeg, turpentine, and cassia. The samples were analyzed using gas chromatography, mass spectrometry, or GCMS. And the data were analyzed by using QPower's proprietary and innovative software, SmartDelton for compound finding, and MoleculeDB for compound identification. With these two software, results can be concluded. Unfortunately, after the analysis, we decided to not include capsicum oil, as there is no common compound found. A total of 829 chemical compounds are found. Out of 829, 351 were found beneficial to human health. The chemical compounds focused are alpha-pinene, beta-pinene, tricarine, camphene, eucalyptol, levomethol, limonene, and lastly, linalool. The graph represents the area of health benefits found in the chemical compounds from each sample that has properties beneficial to human health. It can be seen from the graph, both peppermint and cornmint essential oils have the highest number of health benefits, while osmanthus has the lowest. But how about the health benefits itself? These health benefits can be found in the chemical compounds previously mentioned, and the health benefits are anti-inflammatory, anti-asthmatics, anti-cancer, anti-pyretic, analgesic, antibacterial, antitussive, expectorant, antifungal, antimicrobial. The pie chart represents the amount of health benefits in total across all 9 types of essential oils combined. It can be seen from the pie chart, the essential oils analyzed contains anti-inflammatory properties the most, followed by antibacterial and antimicrobial. From this experiment, it was concluded that the essential oils really do work and has anti-inflammatory followed by antibacterial and antimicrobial properties the most. Might I suggest to use peppermint oil and cumin oil if the usage of essential oils is a possibility, as both of the essential oils has highest area of health benefits. A little disclaimer, only volatile components were analyzed. Therefore, the data obtained may not be a true reflection of all compounds present.